The train you're about to see leaving the siding of Jenkinsburg had to sit and wait for four southbounds to go by. This was my last train of the day, September the 6th, and it was also my first train of the day, and not once did I ever understand what his train number was until now, thanks to a trainman on the NS who sent me this message.
Well, that's it for old Pwalpar today. I'm headed to the barn. Well, I said I was gonna go and I didn't. I don't think it'll take me that much longer to catch this 968 by me a second time. He's definitely cranking it up and getting ready to come on out of there.
Norfolk Southern, milepost 195.1, no defects.
Had my tripod put up and then changed my mind and got out and set it up again. If it's moving, video it.
Right here, you can see he's really putting down the sand, straining to get these fertilizer cars going.